Therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, wholly acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. For I say through the grace given unto me, to every man that is among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think, but to think soberly, according as God has dealt to every man the measure of faith. And so we strive to be perfect.
Striving for perfection.
Many members in one body, and all members have not the same office. So we being many are one body in Christ, and everyone members one another. Having then gifts differing according to the grace that is given to us, whether prophecy, let us prophesy according to the proportion of faith, or ministry, let us wait on our ministry, or he that teacheth on teaching, or he that exhorteth on exhortation. He that giveth, let it do it with simplicity. He that ruleth, with diligence. He that showeth mercy, with cheerfulness.
Striving for perfection in the eyes of God. Striving for perfection in the eyes of God.
Savior, I can run to him for safety.